That's why anything you get from people who are not born again, you have to test it with the truth of God's word. Many of us listen to rich people. We listen to rich people as our mentors. Rich people, people that look successful, you know, as our mentors. Then we submit to their mentorship. When you submit to the mentorship of an unbelieving successful man, what is influencing him will influence you. Anything influencing him will influence you. If you submit to their mentorship, what is making it work for them will come over you. So that's why even when you are studying the books of successful rich men who are not born again, you have to take what they are saying and subject it to the scrutiny of God's word to see whether it fits or not. And if it doesn't, you trash it. You trash it. It's not everything you take. The things of this world come with the spirit of this world. You've got to check. You've got to check. Test it with the spirit of God. You have to test everything because it can mislead you. If you take thoughts, listen carefully, if you take thoughts from a godless man, your thoughts will be godless. If you take thoughts from a godless man, your thoughts will be godless. It's not rocket science.